Last week, I shared how you could use these Texas Instruments Innovator Rovers and calculators in a math classroom. This week, I'm talking about how we're gonna be giving away over $4,500 worth of Texas Instruments and new EdTech Classroom prizes. So I know a lot of teachers would love to use these calculators and rovers in their math or robotics classrooms, but many teachers are in schools or districts that do not have the funding for these devices. So Texas Instruments generously gave us thousands of dollars worth of these rovers and calculators and Innovation Hubs to give away to teachers. And while last week's video was focused on how these rover sets could be used in an Algebra 1 class, there's a lot you can do in any math class above pre-algebra, as well as any robotics class with these rover sets. And I've linked in the description a few of the different applications that math and robotics teachers are using these rovers and calculators for. We're gonna be giving a lot of these rover sets away, and one rover set includes a TI-84 plus CE with Python calculator, a TI-Innovator Rover, and a TI-Innovator Hub. So these three elements make up one rover set. And so the prizes for our virtual scavenger hunt are as follows. The third place winner of our scavenger hunt will receive two rover sets, which is two calculators, two hubs, and two rovers, and 1 year access to the new EdTech Classroom Academy membership, which includes access to online courses, a private online community, exclusive webinars, member discounts, and a whole lot more, totaling out to almost $900 in prizes for third place. The second place winner will receive three of the rover sets. That's three calculators, three innovator rovers, and three hubs. They will also receive one full year of the new EdTech Classroom Academy membership, and they will receive a 1 year subscription to TI-SmartView CE. So you can show your students everything that you're doing on your calculator on your computer screen. Second place coming out to almost $1,400 in prizes. And the first place prize of our virtual scavenger hunt will receive four TI-Innovator Rover sets. That's four calculators, four TI-Innovator Rovers, and four TI-Innovator Hubs. In addition, they will also receive 1 year access of the new EdTech Classroom Academy membership, 1 year subscription to Texas Instruments SmartView CE software, and a big neon sign that says math is lit. It's gonna be better than any poster that you have up in your math classroom. So first place coming out to over $2,000 in prizes. So what is a virtual scavenger hunt? It's gonna be a Google form with about 10 questions on it. Some of those questions will be things that you have to research. Some of those questions will be things that you have to do. Some of those questions will be things you have to take a picture of. Each question will have a certain amount of points, and the top three winners will be based on who gets the most points. And if there's any ties, then it'll be who got the most points the fastest. The virtual scavenger hunt is going to be emailed to everyone on the new EdTech Classroom newsletter on Saturday, November 20th at 10 a.m. Central Standard Time. So if you want to make sure that you get that scavenger hunt emailed to you, then you need to be a part of our newsletter. You can sign up at newedtechclassroom.com/newsletter, and there is a link down in the description as well. And so make sure you sign up before November 20th, 2021. We'll be announcing the winners of the scavenger hunt live on our YouTube channel. So be sure to stay tuned for that, which will probably be the first week of December. So what questions do you have? Let us know in the comments. We're excited. We hope you're excited. And we will see you Saturday, November 20th at 10 a.m. Central Standard Time in your inbox. Good luck.